Good morning, Water Shores. These are your daily announcements for Friday, December 21st, 2012. Hey, the world didn't end. I'm Mr. Drosky.
And I'm Michaela. Any students first trimester who are absent less than five class periods need to stop in the Hanishin hallway during lunch for a free song download card. Way to show your sailor pride.
Beginning this week, the Sailor Center entrance doors will remain locked during the school day. The doors will be open during both lunch hours and secured once again 5 minutes after lunch hour ends. Once those doors are secured, all students will need to enter the building through the main entrance on Seminole Road. Thank you.
The Musical Improv Troupe is hosting an improv game show over the holiday break. The show will be filled with scenes and songs created on the spot using hilarious suggestions. There will be one show only on Saturday, December 29th at 3 p.m. The show will take place in the newly configured Black Box Theater, aka the dance room. Tickets are on sale at the door for $5 and advance in the choir office for $4. Come and laugh with us while you're bored between Christmas and New Year's.
The Mona Shores Choir is also sponsoring a new musical endeavor, presenting a small cast original musical over the holidays. This year's musical, The Believers, was written by choir's new accompanist, Jessica Fogel-Brzaski, Polish power sister, and features a talented cast. Showtimes are Thursday, December 27th, Friday, December 28th, and Saturday, December 29th at 7:30 p.m. The show will take place in the Black Box Theater, aka the dance room. Tickets are only $5 and are available at the door or in the choir office. Hope to see you there.
French Club members, please turn in all fundraising materials to Mrs. Blackledge today. This includes both money and leftover candy.
Russians pay $1,000 for Doomsday Party in Soviet Bunker.
Broken Hearts exhibit to take place in Paris, the city of love.
Gangnam Style is to be added to the UK dictionary.
This is Sailor Country, and we do everything with pride. I'm Primetime. Last night, our very own Chris Bradford was offered a full scholarship to Ferris State University. This is a tough to get at Division II level. He, as well as Coach Koziak, wanted to thank you for all of your efforts to support him in the classroom and on the field. He realizes that there is a lot of school year left, and he needs to continue to work hard to achieve his dreams. Again, thank you, Mona Shores family. 11 is one. Last night, the JV girls basketball team got back to their winning ways by defeating Spring Lake Lakers 47-27. Good team defense translated to lots of good chances to score. Janaea Matthews led all scorers with 15 points. Kelsey Wolfis added 14 points, while Abby Peterson had 8 points. Jordan Villeneuve scored 6 points. Jocelyn Sanders-Walker scored 4. The JV Sailors are now 4-1 and play Ludington tonight at 5:30 in the Hanshin Gym. Last night, the varsity girls basketball Shores got out to a quick lead and never looked back, defeating the Spring Lakers 51-31 in the opening game of our holiday tournament. The entire team contributed with all of the girls seeing action. Shores was led by senior guard Morgan Smith with 15 points and 4 steals. Jazz Walker had 12 points, 10 boards, and 5 steals. Amy Gillings chipped in 7 points. Sarah Jones and Meredith Smith each had 5 points. Way to go, girls. Shores faces Ludington tonight at 7:30. Fall All-Conference athletes, your All-Conference pictures are in. Please stop by the athletic office and pick yours up today. Tuesday night, the wrestling team crushed the Drosky Redhawks from Union and came up just short against Coopersville. Everyone on the varsity team contributed and scored team points for the Sailors. A special shout out to the following wrestlers who won 2 competitions: Sean Harveston and Adam Pulowski and Eli Bowers. In addition, the following JV wrestlers won 2 matches: Colin Duca and Sam Tardani. Also winning a match were Nick Brown, Blake Robinson, and Cody Gappa. Today in sports, the girls basketball teams will host the Hall of Fame tournament, and the hockey team travels to the University Liggett tournament.
Hey y'all, it's a high 43 and a low 32. It's snowing!
That's all we have for you for this calendar year. Have a wonderful, relaxing, and safe holiday break.
Hang all the mistletoe, I'm gonna get to know you better this Christmas. And as we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together this Christmas. The fireside is blazing bright. Whoa, we're caroling through the night. Whoa, this Christmas. Christmas will be a very special Christmas from me. My world is filled with cheer and you. This Christmas, and as I look around, your eyes are shining down too. This Christmas, the fire inside is blazing bright, and we can't.